Hello and happy Thursday. It's the Entertainment Show Martin. 6 weeks with no stream. My lovely wife, Daylina, my partner, Daylina, is here. And we're going to play some games together, but it has been a long time with no stream. Apologize for that. Life got crazy. Life got stupid. Couldn't set up and play some old video games. Today, we're going to play some video games. So there. But I'm sure some of you will ask, so let's talk about it. It's time to talk about it. Thank you. You caught on. Let's do it again in instant replay. It's the Taco Bell. Talk about Taco Thursday. My Taco Bell dinner tonight was not Taco Bell. Unavailable. We did not go and get Taco Bell. I'm going to get Taco Bell probably tomorrow at some point. To make up for the fact that I did not get Taco Bell. I had Taco Bell earlier this week. So, I think that counts to talk about it. Because it happened on Tuesday? No. We ate pizza on Tuesday. It was Monday?
Monday.
Monday, I think, I got Taco Bell. You got nothing. You're not a Taco Bell aficionado.
No.
But that's okay. One of our first dates was at Taco Bell. Kind of.
Yeah.
Not really.
I mean, it wasn't a date, technically.
Oh, okay. Well, never mind.
I mean, I was seeing somebody else, so.
Right. Yeah, well, you better be honest there. Keeping them honest here. We had dinner at Taco Bell.
Yes, we did.
Yes. What, do you remember what you got?
3 hard shell tacos.
That's just what you always get.
That's what I always get.
Yeah, so it's easy to remember. So, Daylina's Taco Bell is 3 soft shell tacos, even though we don't eat Taco Bell anymore.
3 hard shell tacos.
3 hard shell, I'm sorry.
3 hard shell tacos, not supreme, Pepsi, and a cinnamon twist.
Yep.
And sometimes cheesy fiesta potato.
Those are good.
They used to be good.
Yeah, they're, you don't get very much of them. But they're pretty good. Are we going to try the Baja Blast gelato when it releases?
I would rather eat my own foot than drink or eat anything Baja Blast flavored.
I'm not a big Baja Blast fan myself.
It tastes like medicine.
Hey, thank you very much. It's Taco Bell talking about it. Be disappointed that I have not had Taco Bell, but I did on Monday-ish, had 3 chicken enchilada burritos.
Mm-hmm.
They're kind of turning into my staple. They're actually not bad. If you get them made by the right person at the right time, where they're hot and they're kind of like, I don't know, like runny. And it doesn't sound very good, but no, if they're like, there's sauce in it. If there's enough sauce in it, then it's good.
No, then it makes a tortilla like squishy and soft, and that's gross.
Everybody keeps talking about Taco Bell breakfast, and I have not. Tara was talking.
Well, you don't like breakfast burritos.
I don't, because I don't like egg in most stuff. But
I would try the breakfast, but my...
They said they put a hash brown in a burrito.
I've had hash brown in breakfast burritos before.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. Pretty good.
That sounds pretty good. I mean, I would try it. Maybe that's what I'll do tomorrow, is to broaden my palate.
I would rather get a breakfast burrito or a breakfast taco from, like, not Taco Bell.
Yeah, but the Taco Bell's right up the road. The steak and egg quesadilla? Okay, that's not bad. You make your own with Mountain Dew and Powerade?
Fuzzy's has a pretty good breakfast taco.
I see, I don't like Fuzzy's, period.
I do.
I know you do. I don't like Fuzzy's. I've tried it several times. They're okay. But I don't think they're great.
But you think Taco Bell's better?
No, I don't think Taco Bell's better. I think Taco Bell's closer to the house.
Well, that is a true fact.
That's, I mean, like, I'll eat Arby's because Arby's is close to the house.
I would rather drive out of my way and eat something that doesn't make my tummy hurt and taste gross.
Yeah. Fuzzy's Tacos, is it local chain? Is it Florida Indigenous?
I don't know if it's indigenous to Florida. There was one in Temple Terrace that I went to a lot when I lived there, and there's one off of Falkenberg?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Taco Bell is not much cheaper. I will say that.
Well, Taco Bell's gotten stupid over the years with the pricing.
It has gotten ridiculous because One of my friends did joke that if the chili cheese burrito came back in mass market, that it would be $6.49. And I believe it.
I do have a fun Taco Bell story from college.
Hey, all right, tell the story.
So I decided to open a bank account with the USF Credit Union in college because I had researched for a news article I did for USA Today on the benefits of credit unions over banks. So I'm like, okay, there's a credit union on campus. I will get an account with the credit union. So I opened my credit union account. I had a debit card. I had a credit card. Anyway, I ate at Taco Bell quite often. I actually lived out of my car for a couple months in college and did not have access to food storage. So I ate at Taco Bell a lot. And one day I went to, I think, get gas, and my debit card didn't work. And I knew there was money in the account, so I called the bank, and I was like, hey, was there, like, a fraud alert or something on this, my debit card? And they're like, no, we have looked at your spending history and decided that you eat at Taco Bell too much, and that's not financially responsible.
That's right.
So we put a hold on your card, which I'm pretty sure is illegal. It wasn't even a student account, but I'm pretty sure it's illegal to do that either way.
Yeah, that's an old dad treatment.
So, and the lady was really nasty and judgy with me about it. So I told her to go fuck herself and took all my money out and went back to Bank of America.
Yep.
That's my Taco Bell credit union story. Cool.
So we got a special second guest star because we're talking about food. He's around here.
Hey, Nup Nup.
We'll get him later. You'll see him.
Pumpkin?
Oh, hold on. We're picking him up. He's going to be on screen here.
There he is.
There he is. Look at everybody together. This is a special stream.
It's family night.
It is family night. I don't have a third controller. Oh, you missed the long and short of it.
The TLDR is that I opened a USF credit account and they shut down my debit card for eating too much at Taco Bell because it wasn't financially responsible.
I don't work tomorrow. I could get Taco Bell technically later.
You could get Taco Bell later.
I may do that. Man, this is a long Taco Bell segment. I mean, they're all typically long. I'm amazed that over the course of 2 years that I can start talking about Taco Bell and the segment can go 10 minutes. And this is the highlight. Hello. Tell them three chicken burrito or chicken enchilada burritos because it's kind of turning into the staple for me. I do not want to try that giant-ass Cheez-It thing. Taco Bell needs to stop screwing around. I did go on... Yeah, I need to make some Taco Bell merch. I need to. You're right. I went on Taco Bell's social media accounts like an old man because they were posting about that giant Cheez-It... what is that? The crunch thing that they have? I don't know what it's called. But I told them, it's like, you guys are just fucking around and you just need to bring the chili cheese burrito back. See, I believe... All right, I believe you, but I don't like Cheez-Its. I don't crave Cheez-Its. And ever. Like, if I eat a Cheez-It, then I'll probably want more, but it's just like Fritos. I don't crave it.
I'd rather eat cold fish.
Yeah, and I don't even like that, too. Yeah. People acting like poverty is a choice, yeah. They don't taste like cheese. That's my problem with it. No, I feel like I'm eating Pringles. As opposed to chips.
Yeah, but nothing at Taco Bell tastes like cheese either. It's all like that fake-ass cheese sauce.
Yeah, it's old cheese sauce. Because they don't have, like, that's the thing. I will like a make-it-yourself burrito. Because this is just talk about friggin' Mexican food night Thursday. But that's fine. I like actually getting shredded cheese and sprinkling it on a custom burrito.
I used to go to 7-Eleven all the time and get their nachos and, like, the cheese sauce that you got to pump yourself. Yeah. And now the thought of eating that makes me want to die.
Yeah, because that's just cheese product. But, yeah, shredded cheese is the way to go. Get yourself some shredded cheese. You'll be glad you did. Hey, we're going to play a video game, right?
Yes.
Yes, okay. So we got two controllers here. Clink. You didn't clink the controller. Clink. There you go. These are the two 8-bit dough. I got the SN Pro 30, and you got the Pro 2. There are differences.
Okay.
There are. There really? Are. Yeah, you got a button here. Uh-oh. That's your difference.
I guess so.
But these are good controllers. All food is good food. Let's play a game. So we've been playing a lot of this, so we're gonna play. My mouse is dead, so I apologize. Let's play a game. Let's switch over the old display. We're gonna play some Super Bomberman 2.
Man, I really want some artichoke and spinach dip now.
Yeah, that's good too. Where could we get that late? I don't think we can.
Grocery store.
Yeah, we'd have to not play Super Bomberman 2. All right, we're gonna play Super Bomberman 2. No, we're not playing. My mouse is dead. I hope not. What the hell's going on, computer? There it goes. Are we loading? I had to hook this up differently since we have two people, so hopefully you can hear the game. I'm going to pause it, turn this down just a touch, because we're going to be talking over it. Is this a game with Nanook?
I mean, he's right there.
My mouse is dead.
Oh.
That's funny.
Okay. It went over my head. Well, I apologize.
Yeah, it's pretty good. I get it.
It's Thursday, which means I have one brain cell left.
Right. We're going to play a single match. What is tag match?
I don't know.
Okay, we're going to play with the computers?
No.
All right, it's just head-to-head. Bomberman. Oh, that's okay. That's okay. We're probably going to do a short stream tonight anyway, because we're playing Bomberman until we get sick of it.
Yeah.
And then we might go get some artichoke dip if we can find it.
Mm-hmm.
You going to do anything with this?
No.
No, we're going to leave it as normal.
Normal stage.
Normal stage. Playing Bomberman. All right, here you go. Now, you are the one in the lower right, the black one.
Yeah.
Oh, crap.
I screwed that up.
Oh. Why'd you do that?
I don't know.
This is one of the few multi-tap games. If you get a chance, get yourself a multi-tap. Because it'll play four people. Oh, shit.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Dirty.
I don't know.
Ah!
What are you doing?
I don't know.
Did you just forget what you were doing?
Oh, my brain rebooted.
I did. I think you were just taking a little siesta. I don't know what's going on.
Oh, no. No. I got the fasty shoes.
Off!
Ah! I mean, I don't think that artichoke and spinach dip is healthier. I just like the way it tastes.
Yeah. Oh, damn it.
Also, vegetables is vegetables, though.
I mean, is that true?
Yeah, actually. I read an article about it.
Yeah? Oh. Everybody sucks at Bomberman. That's the whole point. You suck at Bomberman.
I beat you most of the time.
No, you do not beat me.
Yeah,
most
I do. You just don't like to admit it.
That's not true at all.
That is very true. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, shit. I screwed up.
Yeah.
Oh, no, no. It just, no. I don't think nacho cheese is bad because it's not real. I think it's just gross tasting.
Just texturally gross. Hey, you should talk about your food you had yesterday.
Yeah, I am not a food shamer.
So we had sushi yesterday, and you want to tell the story, or can you play and run around?
So, yes, we decided to get some sushi from our local mom-and-pop sushi place, and they talked us into ordering sea urchin because they don't normally have it on the menu, and it was available, and they'd bring us out just one piece each that we could try it. That was the most disgusting shit I've ever had in my mouth. It tasted the way that dirty aquarium water smells.
You're not wrong. I didn't hate it as much as you, but
and
I
it
also
was mucusy.
Didn't
like it was very like it was like raw oysters combined with like dirty fish water.
Yeah, I couldn't get over the actual fishiness of it, and I know that it being a fish product.
Yeah, I just, yeah, it was not good, and it was like I literally was holding my hand over my mouth trying to eat it and not throw up. So, and it, yeah, and I'm a fairly adventurous eater. Like, I'll try anything once.
Hurry up. Blow up and die or crap.
Oh, damn.
Another draw. Yeah, it was really slimy, and like I was expecting it to be like almost like chocolate ice cream because of how it looked, but man, it was gross.
Yeah, it was nasty.
Do not recommend.
And being that it was my only sea urchin experience, I suppose it is completely possible that it just wasn't good quality sea urchin, but you guys, it was $10 a bite.
Which we didn't realize because they're like, oh, do you want to try it? We don't have it very often, but we're also not going to talk about what it costs. So it's like, oh, it's like $20 to get punched in the stomach.
Yeah. It was like, I can't believe we paid that much money to, like, eat fish vomit.
Oh, got you. Alright, 1-1. I can't believe this is the first freaking game. It feels like we've been playing it for... Potentially for all the marbles. All of them.
I played so much Bomberman in college, but it was mostly original Nintendo.
I think this is the best one.
This is it's probably pretty... my favorite iteration of Bomberman, and I've played just about every version out there.
The Turbo graphics one's pretty good.
The problem is that, you know, with subsequent Bombermans, like, for, like, the Nintendo DS and the Switch and stuff, there's just way too much shit going on.
Right, I mean, this one's simple.
And I don't need a Bomberman storyline. I don't care.
This is not a Bomberman story. This has an actual adventure mode.
Yeah, I literally do not care about it.
Ooh. Pull yourself up.
I was trying to avoid yours, and I messed up.
No story, just bombs. Correct. Alright, well. I win. Yay, Bomberman.
Yeah, I'm not entirely thrilled that they were not upfront about the price of that beforehand, because you get the bill, and it's like... And it's like the two bites of, like, the nastiest food I've ever had in my life cost almost as much as the rest of the meal. But, oh well.
On a different stage. Nope.
No, I don't like the other stages because I can't tell what's going on.
Okay, that's fine. I am now yellow, and my reward is that I can throw bombs. from the start. How do we get through there? There goes those.
Ah! I was trying to get to them too.
I slipped. I moved a little bit and I got in the blast radius of the bomb. Didn't plan that one out too well. What? You got an old iPad in Procreate. Hey, welcome aboard. I am going to be doing... I'm trying to force myself to do more art streams with Procreate, so that'll be cool. So you'll have to come by and hang out. So we'll talk about some old Procreate turkey. And,
Oh, I thought I could be quick.
I don't know what you were doing. You didn't do so hot. That's great, though. Yeah, I'll do a draw along and teach people. I've been wanting to do more of that. I'd like...
He's a good teacher with Procreate.
Eh, I'm okay.
He's taught me a lot.
Yeah. I finally did... I did my first animation this morning. Well, in Procreate. I've done some animation before, but... It was surprisingly easy-ish. Not the most intuitive, but still pretty good. Yeah, start there for sure. You know, get comfortable with layers and all the tools and everything will come to you. Even the default loadout for all that stuff is easy to work with.
Oh, snap.
I wanted that kick that I already had one. Kept throwing bombs. Just have fun with it. That's the most important thing with Procreate. It's a great big Alright, so 1-1. It's a sandbox, this kind of stuff, so. Alright, I hope you get that broken sandal. You are. Nope.
No. Yes!
Good job.
I usually get the sticky sandal.
That's right. What is a G-Bomber? I wonder.
I don't know.
Well, it's on. This is actually the first PC test I've done with the two controllers. Yeah, the broken sandal's a thing. You move slower. You have to get a roller skate
to get out of it.
To basically move at normal speed. So it just slows you down more. It's a pain in the butt. It does give roulette that sporting chance of something bad happening, though. Calm down. What are you doing? Fuck! That's fine. That was my fault. I want taco bell. You don't have to like it. I want it. I deserve it. had a day.
Yeah.
Ah, god damn it, I'm thinking about Taco Bell. I'm dying. Well, I know, you're real excited. You win. Good job. Love you.
I love you.
Oh, barf. No, I'm just kidding. You're alright. We should mix it up and talk about Burger King sometime.
Yeah. There's not a single fast food out there that I like.
Portillo's.
Mm-hmm.
You're not even that big, are you?
It's okay.
I like a chili dog. I don't even like Chicago-style dogs. I liked it until there's like a whole freaking like piece of lettuce and shit on it or whatever it is.
It's not lettuce.
What is it?
Relish.
No, I eat hot dogs with relish. I win! I win!
Jason's Deli? I don't know if I consider Jason's Deli or McAllister's fast food.
Okay.
Tijuana Flats, we got food poisoning.
Tijuana
and also
Flats.
They took enchiladas off their menu, so fuck them.
Yeah. We also saw, like, a manager get, like, super fighty with their employees, so...
I do not like Culver's at all. My first taxable job was Steak and Shake. I think smash burgers are gross and they smell terrible. I do like their curds, though. Their cheese curds.
The cheese curds are the best. We've done the custard, though. It's okay. I mean, I'd rather just go get Dairy Queen at that point. McAllister's is fine. We had there. We've been twice. We might go tomorrow. We're gonna go hang out with a friend and go see Long Legs. The film Long Legs, because I don't know what to expect about it. I've heard it's good. So I'm excited to watch a good horror movie. Maybe. I think it's more of a suspense, like a Silence of the Lambs type movie. So.
Like psychological thrillery. Yeah, it was kind of hard to tell what it is from the trailer, but
yeah,
it looks interesting.
It's got an old great scene in it. He's shocking. Couldn't do anything. I fucked up. Culver's has the worst cheese curds. Yeah, I believe it.
I mean, I really like them, so if somebody else has them better, then I'm down to try it.
They don't squeak. You gotta get that squeak. That Wisconsin cheddar squeak. You have no idea what I'm talking about.
I do know what you're talking about.
That's funny. Oh, damn it!
What did you do? Why did you do that?
I slipped.
You slipped.
I did slip. I was reading this thing and laughing at it, and then I fucking walked and blew up. Do-over. Firehouse Subs. They're something I can talk about a lot.
Yuck.
No, it's fine.
I'm one step above Subway.
It's not true.
It's true.
You're making me mad. You're no longer welcome on this program. Get your own TV show.
Oh, I'm an idiot.
I also get the engineer. I get the engineer and I think of Jordy LaForge every time. That's why I got the engineer initially. Get me an engineer. I haven't had Subway, honestly, in 6 years. I'm shocked. I'm better off for it, because Subway's kind of just pants. It's garbage. Oh, Fazoli's. You know, weirdly enough, my mom was all super excited about Fazoli's the first time she had it.
I don't think I've ever had Fazoli's.
It's alright. They've got some kind of, like, pizza spaghetti or something. Hey, welcome.
Pizza spaghetti? Like spaghetti pie?
Yeah.
My mom made that when I was growing up.
Oh. Yeah, that's not bad.
Cheddar's used to have a good spaghetti pie.
Hey, thanks for enjoying this Bomberman. We're enjoying playing it, because why not? It's the perfect casual murder game. Oh, shit. Ah!
Oh, that was rude.
No, it wasn't. Forgot that I could do that. I forgot that's a feature. Ooh. Lucked out. Oh, you're dead.
Ah, crap!
Well, what does it do?
Sometimes it makes you, like, fart out bombs.
Oh, that's right. So it's either uncontrolled bomb mess.
Okay. Oh, shit. Oh, I messed myself up.
Okay.
I got too excited.
You know where I don't like is Cece's pizza.
You know, I ate Cece's a lot growing up because it was a family of six and we were poor as shit.
Right. And that's the reason why people eat it.
And I thought it was awesome, but I think my taste is a little more discerning.
Well, yeah,
now.
They put, like, macaroni and cheese on your pizza and shit.
I liked the taco pizza.
I don't know if I had their taco pizza.
I always requested it. I don't know if it's any good, like, objectively, but...
I mean, probably not. I don't know. What is?
It's fair. Oh!
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 You
that
lucked
was
out.
Almost bad.
It's almost bad. You just gotta remove CCs from all memory of people. Oh, wow. Ooh. Almost messed up there, but then I salvaged it with skill. Oh, God. Oh, God!
Oh,
Well, good. It got both of us. It'll probably be good. Maybe. I guess. Is that a CC's? Like, yeah. God, I want a good... When we were in Jacksonville, I don't know the name... Was it 904 Tacos or whatever it was?
My tacos were not that good.
Yours weren't, but man, that burrito I had, holy shit. It was just an enchilada, but...
I thought because it was, like, it seemed like a legitimate Mexican place, that it'd have good tacos, but it definitely had, like, super mundane white people tacos.
I'm fine with that. You have a problem misidentifying white people foods and comfort levels, though, now.
What do you mean?
Well, your ramen, your spicy ramen. You're assuming that something was just for white people, and then it turned out to be for the world, the audience, and it was too damn spicy for you to eat.
I don't know if that's because it was not truly white people spicy, or if I'm just like that, like, sensitive.
I don't know. Fuck! DiGiorno. You ever have one of those boboli pizzas that's fucking completely do-it-yourself pizzas? Those pizza shells? You know what I'm talking about? No, I guess not.
Where you buy, like, the crusts and add all the toppings and stuff? Yeah, I've done
that. But like the boboli type.
I don't know what that means.
It's the name of the pizza crust.
Then, but no, I guess.
No, okay. Well, alright. Me neither, I was just curious. You got a new spicy ramen kicked your ass? Yeah. We still have our spicy ramen that's probably gonna go in the trash. Where it belongs. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Yeah, that's meh. It's a brand. What, you went two?
Yep.
Alright. Who's counting? Oh! Thought you were gonna get that broken sandal. Yeah, they're just crappy.
No.
No? No. Okay. Why, are you worried about getting beat by a robot?
No, I just think it's more fun when it's just a few of us.
Yeah. No, do you want to play? He can't play. He doesn't know these rules.
Oh no, you blew up my skate.
Yep. Sorry. Yes. No one's fed you ever. We don't ever feed.
Oh, balls. It's making me slow.
Oh, no. It's okay. I'll probably still die somehow. Oh, did it already wear off?
Yeah.
Well, that's crappy. I don't know what would do that. I thought it would just... I thought I could get away. Shit. Welcome back.
Nook, stop licking my toes, you weirdo.
He's excited. He wants your attention. God damn it! He is a sweet gentleman. We like him. We'll rent him. That'd be a good thing he could do.
Rent it enough.
Yeah.
He is a sweet old boy.
Yeah, he's alright. He'd be cool if he could talk. What the fuck am I doing?
Baby.
This is the worst I've played in a while. Because I'm not paying attention. I'm like talking and I'm not looking at what's going on. I hope you get that broken sandal. Yep, here it is. Yeah, I would just say, I'm really hungry. I have to eat. Is it time for me to eat? You didn't feed me, remember?
Yeah, I'm confident that if the Nook could talk, it would just him constantly screaming, feed me, I'm hungry, feed me, I'm hungry.
Yeah.
That was a good move.
Thanks. I didn't intentionally do it, so. But I'll take credit for it. That seemed like a really good strategy. Oh, I can't. Fuck! What am I doing? I was trying to not do that. No, whatever. Enjoy your point. I'm curious with RetroArch if it will play four players and, like, not have lag problems or anything. I assume it must.
Which one's the RetroArch?
This. My, setup for playing this.
Oh.
Also, when we're doing Xbox, it's the RetroArch. It's just the management software for all the totally legal games that we own.
Totally.
You hear that, Nintendo? I purchased all these. It's true. Actually, I did purchase Super Bomberman 2, I think, at one point. Yes, of course I did, because we're playing it.
Stop. It's so funny.
Yeah, pretty good.
What happened?
I was waiting. The delay was off.
Was it?
It was because I was sitting there. I thought
was
I was
going to... Are you mad? I love you.
Mm. I want Taco Bell.
You want Taco Bell. I'm well, not stopping you.
Well, you guys, I'm going to get some Taco Bell after this because I'm mad. Ah! I blew up my fire. Oh, god damn it. Nobody gets this stuff.
What?
I fucking ran and I hit... You would rather play a co-op game? Yeah, we would too. Well, too bad I don't have any of those. I do, though.
Yeah?
Do you want to play a co-op game, or are you enjoying playing Bomberman and winning? I'll play one more Bomberman, and then we'll see what else we got in the old Santa sack. Because I'm obviously not doing very well.
Ooh, you know what we should play?
What?
Puzzle Fighter.
I might have to set it up, but we'll see if I can play it. I think we can. I'm pretty sure I've got it set up where we can play it.
I know that's not co-op, but...
No, but we can play it. It's fine. I'll play Super Puzzle Fighter. That's been a long friggin' week. I have no idea. I know just coming back from vacation, but man, it just sucks. It just hurts.
Oh, I'm an idiot.
Not an idiot. Yeah, we went on vacation last week. We went
a little mini vacation to Jacksonville for a couple days.
That's right, I turned Nightbot off. Swear all you want. Nightbot's days of terror.
You had a censoring bot on here?
I had a bot that I needed for bot administration shit, but I never used it, and then it just censored people all the time. It was really good. I've never been to Jacksonville, and we enjoyed it. We're gonna go back sometime. Fuck you, my fuck.
Baby.
Thinking about Nightbot. I don't know. I'm thinking about eating. We had pizza. We had
Rizzotti's.
Yes. A different Italian name. Eat some ramen. Should have got ramen yesterday. I got a volcano roll, and that's normally okay.
Did you not like it?
I'm kind of getting burnt out on the volcano roll, but I don't know what else to get.
Well, you do order the same thing every time I go.
Well, it's good, usually, and it was fine. I think between that and the old trash can sushi that we got, I was, like, not as... It wasn't as appetizing.
Shit.
That's okay, I fucked up. I'm gonna have to lose this quickly. Playing horrible.
Now you've had a rough week.
Yeah, I mean, that's an excuse. That's an excuse I can make. What? That sounds really good.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
I need to do more ramen variety stuff with the packs. We've got that. We gotta eat that green packet chili ramen. And we need to get some of that lime green chili. That's the bright neon green Maruchan pack.
Oh no.
That's fine.
I forgot I could pick up.
Yeah. Fuck this week and Nightbot. It's true.
Well, it's down to the wire, baby.
It is. It's neck and neck. It's anyone's race. Well, actually, you're winning by, like, two or something overall, but it's fine. Maybe I'll win. But probably not. Can I throw a bomb yet? No, I cannot. Found that out the hard way. Gates. You should get this skull, it's neat.
No.
Okay, I'm about to get this skull hard way. You're in hell. What happened? You turn invisible.
I didn't know that was a thing you could do.
I guess that makes sense. Fuck this game. Alright. Hold on here. Let's see. Did I have it in recent history?
We played it out there?
Yeah, but here's different. Could play Power Stone.
Ooh, Power Stone's good.
You know, well, I gotta find Power Stone. It's right there. Two. That's Power Stone 2.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, look, the old. Better. Yeah, it's a little better. So we're gonna do that. We're gonna play some Power Stone 2. Let's see if it'll run. I've been having trouble with my Dreamcast emulator.
Nanook, stop licking plastic.
Gotta update my list here. What am I playing?
Good to see you. Have fun at Book Club.
Enjoy Book Club. Thanks for coming by. Thanks for hanging out for stream. All right, power. Power, it's a night of sequels. Whoa, that's too many sequels. If only I had a working mouse. Gotta recharge it. Okay. Anyway, let's try it out. It should work. Everything looks good.
Welcome to the
You would
Power
never
Stone
play Power
World.
Stone, and I introduced you.
I'd never even heard of it.
Yeah. It's a little outside of the screen, but it'll be fine.
Welcome.
Okay, one on one.
Fight for your freedom. Escape from the castle.
Falcon. I need to get a save file for this because there might be hidden crap.
Yeah?
Yeah. You pick.
A solid beginning may lead to a perfect ending. Go for it.
find out if your controller's working.
Don't miss the elevator, or else you'll be sorry.
Quick!
Bang, bang, macaroni and cheese.
Go!
Oh, no. That was rude.
Oh, your buttons are working, right?
I think so.
Good, just checking.
That was cool. Did you see me whip around that hole?
Yeah. That's okay. You've seen that. That's pretty good, too. Cheeseburger. Get on that elevator, or you'll be sorry. Oh, I guess you'll be sorry. Dirty dog!
That's
cool. No, it isn't.
Go away!
I don't like that you can't hit that.
A solid beginning may lead to a perfect ending. Go for it. You have been challenged. Fight for your freedom.
I can't
escape from the castle.
Sorry to let you slip.
That's okay. I guess you can pick. Loading a cure door.
Aquatic adventure. Don't forget to take advantage of those subs.
Not quite.
Let the battle begin. Go!
My friend Corey Lewis is working on another comic. He does all of his zines and stuff. He's a neat, really neat guy, really cool artist, and he's doing a book called Console Wars. But he's a big Dreamcast fan.
And, so weird how things don't come from him.
But I'm sure he would probably have something to say about the entire thing.
Yeah.
He's a cool guy. He's up in Seattle. We're really hoping that this game comes out for, I know the Switch is not too long, but I'm sure that it's going to be backwards compatible. It has to be. So, hopefully Capcom, with all the stuff they've been doing, they'll release a PowerStone collection for it. So I think it would be perfect on the Switch.
Yeah, it would be.
The last time it came out, I think it was on the PSP. It was pretty good until my screen broke, and then I couldn't fix it because I'm not good with fixing handhelds.
Oh,
yourself up.
I did. Dumb.
Not a good time. Alright, that's two for me. It makes up for my bomber, man. Yeah. Quietly.
A solid beginning may lead to a perfect ending. Go for it. You have
there you go.
Fight for your freedom. Escape from the castle.
Oh, Wang Tang. I'm gonna pick the stage.
Okay.
One of five. I'll pick this stage.
A solid beginning may lead to a perfect ending. Go for it. Hey now, watch your step. Don't fall off, because it's a long way down from here. Battle begin. Go!
I wish I'd tried and had like a giant like spaghetti swirl move you could do with it.
No,
it wasn't. You're okay.
Yeah, because you're winning.
I mean, yes. By a lot. It's okay. Oh no. I won three in Power Stone. You want to play something else? You want to play
all... We can play all five stages.
Oh, we can play all five stages? All right.
Assault. You
you going to win one?
Rude.
Fight for your freedom.
I mean, it's just a general concern. You'll win one. It'll happen. It'll be fine. So we got to play this one or
that one.
Which one? Okay, I guess it's it.
A solid beginning may lead to a perfect ending. Go for it.
This is my least favorite map.
What's going on here? I have a very bad feeling about this place. You better stay alert. Let the battle begin. Go!
Some Bushido Blade. Oh, Tony Hawk. A bomb. No, my power stones. Give me my power stone back. Yeah. I'll turn it down. I think it might be on the actual TV. Hold on. Game's too loud. Where am I recording from? I'll try it now, see how it's going. No, I think it's just recording off the TV. Before I play the next one, I'll turn it down. You're dead. Okay, 1 second. I think I can turn it down on the PC here. Is that better? I'm a Rocketeer. No hurry. It should be better now. Alright, it's hurt. You ever played him. Oh no, you have.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, so then it's this one.
Yep.
And that's all the power stone. Stop doing it. It's not funny. I'm a... We are talking quietly.
Yeah, that certainly doesn't help. Oh my god, I've never had this heat one before. That's awesome.
It's pretty good. Get out of here, you cheating chick.
The same thing to your power ups. I'm just getting out of it and beat.
Yeah, but I'm not getting beat.
No, you're not. Oh my god, stop!
No. Are you happy you got it again? Five in a row. Oh, good game.
Good game.
Good game. All right, so we're going to play one more thing. Oh, let's see here. Load content. If I can read it. D.
Are you my good boy? You are.
Dreamcast. Is it on here? Is it part of the DC? Yeah, I think this will work. Oh, did I break it? No, I didn't.
What are we playing?
Don't worry about it. Play Millionaire Fighting 2000. Oh, Prison Fighter.
I mean, I suck at this, but I like it.
Oh, I gotta change the readout here. Going off the old screen there. It's Dreamcast night, kind of. Save file loaded. Staring at TV is too long is bad for eyes. Yes. I might have to readjust the screen, so I don't know if it's gonna fit. Cue sound. Ooh. Okay, hold on. Gotta adjust stuff from being particular. All right. For matching service, versus mode. Don't worry about it. You gonna play on, easy?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll make it fair. All right, here we go. You do have an advantage because I am tired. and old. Old and tired. Yeah. That's true. I don't know what the actual key off is for dropping them, but... I'm about to get one. Holy smokes. Shit. Good. I saved my butt. Two. No, you did good. Oh no. Okay, clear it out, clear it out. I love a Super Puzzle Fighter. This is one of my favorites. I played the Pizza Hut delivery guy when I first moved to Tampa at this.
Did you?
He came over to the house and saw the arcade cabinet. Was like, is that thing work? I'm like, yeah. He's like, does it play Street Fighter? I'm like, yeah. And we play Street Fighter, and then I'm like, he said, "You want to play Puzzle Fighter?" I'm like, "Yeah." I beat the shit out of him. He said, "Hey, is it cool if I ever come back here and play?" I'm like, "Yeah." And then one time he did, and I'm like, "Cool, we'll play." I hope that guy's okay. I mean, he's pretty cool. Like, I don't know, I thought it was a cool story. I just, like, you want to just randomly let some person come in your house and play a game? I'm like, yeah, of course.
Ah!
Oh, no. I don't know. Looks like I won. You win. That was pretty good. Sesame.
Yeah, Sesame.
Oh. Yeah. Select. Alright, so. Play old Senko. I'm gonna play on 3. Okay. It don't matter. All the players do is just affects how the draw patterns work. But I don't have those memorized anyway, so it doesn't matter. That's 2 for me.
Yeah.
Nanook, you're so patient. You're like, oh, you're just hanging out in here and not looking at me or petting me, and it's time to eat. Cheese balls. Do you like cheese balls? Okay. I don't crave them either. Okay. Damn it. Oh, your cat ate cheese poof balls? Oh, that's the best. That's oh, he's got his head stuck. That's the best. Was Spackle a getting boxes cat? Because I wish Nanook was, but he's not. He's a jerk. He won't get into boxes like I want him to. One for you.
Probably my only one tonight. That's okay.
It might be. But it might not be. Who's to say, really? Mm. I don't know. Anything could happen.
Yeah, I suppose.
What could happen now? To get in boxes and rip them up with little keys and make cardboard confetti everywhere.
That's cute.
Oh, bad cat. Hey, sweet. Oh, shit. Dirty dog. Oh. Side, I fucked up. You won. How did you win?
Yes.
Well, we gotta keep playing, obviously. Best of three. Three out of five. Better play Chun-Li again. Yeah. This and Street Fighter 3, I think those are my most played Dreamcast games.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'll still play Street Fighter 3. Oh, I'm dumb. What am I doing? I'm not paying attention.
It's what happens if the crystal touches it?
All the blocks of that color clear. Okay. And then they go on the other guy's side.
Shit. Fucked up.
Yeah. Fuck!
Boom, out of nowhere!
Yeah, where did that come from? I didn't even see that. Good job.
Not completely terrible, I guess.
Well, there you go. You're not completely terrible. Like I always tell you.
That would be mean.
It would. I don't mean it. I don't think you're completely terrible. Ugh. Get some of that anime soup. I win, huh?
Yeah, let's do another one.
You want to do another one? Alright.
Yeah.
Alright. Sure. Damn. I could play dinner. I don't know how to play dinner. Play dinner. Old timber.
That's cute.
Thank you.
Ah, not where I wanted to put that. Yeah, I totally bonked this up.
There it is. That's it. That's some old horse shit.
I'm getting better though. Shit. It's not speak yourself.
All right, one more.
One more. My next turn.
I'm sorry, yeah. Okay. And we're getting about to the point where we figured we'd probably stop. I thought this was going to be a shorter stream, but no, we ended up playing a whole lot.
It's been fun.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's good getting back into the spirit of things. I really do want to do more art streams, though. I like playing games,
but... You should definitely do more art streams.
Yeah.
It's easier to talk, too, when you're, you know, drawing.
Drawing, yeah, I think so, too. Oh, damn it. Now I'm in trouble. I don't think I can clear it. Come on.
Oh, shit. Man, I'm doing so well. Oh, shit. Are you shitting me?
No.
Damn it.
Close one.
That was a close one.
Close one. But I won.
Yeah.
That's okay. Hey.
Yeah, winner, winner.
Winner, winner, winner. All right, so that's it. That's 4-1.
Thanks for hanging out with us.
Yeah, we appreciate it. This has been a cool time. Hopefully, I'll be doing... What do we got going on next Thursday? Nothing?
I don't think so.
Oh, thank God. That means we can stream again. We'll stream something. So it might be Thursday night retro game night. It might be art. I haven't decided yet, but it'll be something. I may do the art stream because if you've just got Procreate, then, you know, I'm happy to teach and do something. And it's an excuse to set up and do some art. So.
Heck yeah.
All right. Well, on behalf of Daylina and myself and Anouk. Yep, you're getting picked up, sucker. Yeah.
He says thank you.
Thank you for watching, says Nanook. Old sweet animal. Yes, and Nanook. He is being adorable. But yeah, I appreciate you guys coming out. And we're wrapping up a little bit early, but I will see you again next week, Thursday, 7 o'clock. And he's saying feed me. We'll feed him something, some kibble. Burritos. God, if we fed him a burrito, that would be a diarrhea nightmare.
Yes, it would.
Yes, it would. All right, on that note, thanks for the stream. Good night. And I will go ahead and sign out here.